Rigdon Duval, you're a faggot.
Wow.
Fucking loser. Wait till I fucking get my hands on you, pussy.
You understand? We have a good time. I have a lot of goons in a lot of dark places. I'm gonna smash many faces. That's what murder calls for the many cases. I leave no fucking traces. So what's up, little man? Why don't you tell him what you're gonna do to fuck face?
I made him with the brass knuckles about 5-6 times.
Brass knuckle. God damn. I mean, is that called cheating? I mean, he's a little guy. He still could beat your ass. My 21-year-old son will beat your fucking ass. You made fun of my mother. But this ain't a personal grudge. It's just something I'm going to put out there. And you know what the funny part is? It's going to happen. I made fun of your beautiful daughter, according to you. I don't remember this. But you're going to remember one thing. When I beat the shit out of you, you're going to wish he was never brought on this fucking planet. And that's just one of my friends. People you don't know about. And I put it on blast. I want to be you when I grow up. You put everything on blast. Why can't I? That little man's gonna fuck you up. And that's a blessing. Because my 21-year-old could fuck you up. Feel privileged.
Alright, that's enough of that shit, man. Let's get back to drinking. Fuck this nigga. We gonna get him when we get him, boy.
Yeah.
Pussy ass nigga.
You ain't gonna waste my time thinking about you. You a faggot.
Fucking loser.
And I want everybody to know. And whoever don't like it, can fucking get it too. I don't give a fuck who you are. And you know who the fuck I fucking mentioned about. So now, with that being said, yeah, does that make me a Facebook gangster? Hell yeah. But here's the funny fucking part. I'm real as it gets. And I want my fucking point across. Never fucking dig up mama. Never. You gonna fucking pay.